to 3 that early.
Wait, I know that. Oh, what is the event? There is an event. No, a mission for Commonwealth, right? That like, if you dev push the like Lithuanians, it's like stupid because you need to dev it up for to have a certain development. Then you get a dev minus.
Oh, the Lithuania, the Ruthenian one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's worth doing. It's like 5 dev cost.
Right. Permanently. Let's just do this. Tech. Give me all the techs.
Anything that gives permanent dev cost is like really good, obviously.
Is that permanent is my question.
I think it's every province in the region, which is obviously like all of Kiev.
But it's also 2 of them, isn't it?
I think it's a Lithuanian mission, and maybe it's a Ruthenia one as well.
No, I'm fairly certain you have it as Commonwealth. Come on, come on, Lithuania, go under me. What's the command for it? PU? I'm just gonna wait. Too lazy. But like when I PU Lithuania, it's for Commonwealth.
Yeah, if you get 10 provinces in the region Ruthenia with 10 development, you get a permanent 5 dev cost in the Ruthenia region.
Yeah, early on though, you want to get like everything to 10 dev first and then to 20, because
yeah,
you get building slots.
Although, isn't it better to do it to 20 if you don't have that much money?
What do you mean?
Like, if you dev to 20 in like 4 provinces instead of devving to 10 in 8.
Well, yeah, then obviously, but
if you have less money,
I mean, if it's more efficient that way, then yeah, I guess it would work. But...
And I take it why you say that you should have 11 on the countries is because you can add more mil to it.
Yes,
if you can.
It's like devving up a gold mine, but the other way around.
Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly.
And what was you would, how much dev do you guys like feel like you should have on a gold mine? 9 or 10?
I think 10's safe.
Yeah, exactly. Isn't it 10 like the roof? Because I know people that are like very scared. They're like, no, I'm keeping them at like 6 because I don't want them to be depleted.
No.
Yeah, it should be like 10,
there's no roof anymore. It used to work like if you have it at 0.9, it will never deplete. But yeah. Now that no longer exists. So.
I mean,
if you have the money, you just keep doing it, yeah. Or if you need the money, you can just keep good that way.
So yeah, you just go far and beyond, especially on like Triol. You go far and beyond, just devving it up.
Yeah, if you're gonna like get someone and you need the end, just spam it.
Yeah, I mean, obviously you still have to dev with other points. So if it costs you like 100 per, you're not gonna do it.
100 dev. No. Okay, let's go. We're getting it.
All right, well, thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for playing.
For the tips and tricks.
Are you joining us for tomorrow as well, or?
Yes.
No,
see you then.
I'm coming back for my Florence.
No, you're not coming back.
Yeah, man.
You should stream this multiplayer.
Would that count as a player alliance then?
No, look at Austria, he had Milan under PU with player.
Yeah, but you wouldn't be forced to declare independence after 25 years.
I mean, you can always go around that rule. You declare independence and stay independent. No, I mean, stay vassal.
Yeah, I'd be too scared. Alright, good night, guys.
Good night.
See ya.
Yeah. Okay, pro gamer move, just integrate all the things you need. I need stability, that's easy to fix. Let's go, you know, just go to +3, let's go. Let's form cover.
I'm gonna head off as well.
Wait, give
see
me just
a
second.
More.
Huh? I just want to show you, see if I can get that mission. Oh, yeah. Restore Ruthenia. You have that. Yeah, you get 5 minus on all of Ruthenia as the Commonwealth as well.
Hmm.
So wait, what was the mission with Lithuania? Can't I do it then for Lithuania, so they do it preemptively for me?
You can do it for them. I don't know if it stays though, like, if you form Commonwealth, you'd have to test it.
That is an interesting thing. It's like, if I go to Lithuania, fix the mission, maybe. Anyways, I'll do that, I can tell you tomorrow. I'm gonna do some testing.
Alright, see you then.
See you then.
Like garrison the coast? Or just garrison Shaylin as well?
Oh yeah, because Dida, you know, the allies are referring.
Oh, I think he's here. We,
no, literally.
Oh yeah, he's in the Discord. He's in the Discord now. Talk to him.
He is?
Yeah.
It's the point guy. The Q.
Yeah, Q.
Oh my, post guy. It's literally the streamer. You're such a fucking idiot. Oh my god. Kill yourself, post guy. Literally, you're...
Wait, no, who's a streamer? What?
Yeah, it literally is Polska. It's literally is. He's a fucking Serbian streamer, Polska.
Please don't hurt streaming right now.
He usually memes the game. We shouldn't have allowed him at all.
Dude, this guy is literally just a memer streamer who fucking hacked Polska and I's. He fucking ruined Polska and I's game the other time by bringing ghosts.
England, get good.
Oh my god, this guy literally ghosted.
Exactly,
game.
I literally checked the standard back and he has
says the guy who ghosted the other game.
He's just better at you.
Sure.
Serbia rules.
Yeah, but he doesn't play until the
end. Someone get Rhythm Bot in here and just play the Serbian national anthem.
I don't know what to tell you, he's winning fair and square.
Yeah, he's getting in debt. Like, he's not hacking. Like, he's getting more in debt. Right now he's a 500 debt.
No, dude, he's just nation ruining, which is literally against the rules.
He's like, not nation ruining.
He's gonna have to go thousands in debt just to get one province.
Which is really important. Look at the province, dude, what it does. Plus 20% local trade power.
At this rate, you're about to lose fucking your mainland, alright?
I offered him Jalen, and he hasn't responded.
Oh my
You're mad because you're losing a war.
Orange Juice, you literally are the worst peasant.
Who's losing a war?
Sweden's like the best player in the world. What the f- it's a Viking invasion, yeah. It's the Viking invasion, boys, get ready. The Vikings are here.
He's gonna convert London now to Swiss culture.
Yeah, he's gonna culture convert to English.
He's somehow gonna go.
Oh my god, he landed! Now. How did he land?
Yeah, he already landed. He's in Scotland and Ireland.
Dude, he literally just death warded and hired like 40k merch.
He's not death warding.
Sure, so cool.
Guys, do I have permission to kiss this dude?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Mm,